warm wishes to my respected dignitaries. I am Subhadra of class 10. Today I am going to present a practical diagram how heart is functioning, actually functioning. So here I have a heart and respected artery and vein. Through this, when I push here, as we know, the blood is going transferring. So when from heart to other parts it is being transferring, this is called artery, and when it is coming, when it is coming out, it is called vein. So this is the practical system of our heart functioning. Now I am going to say something about how heart is actually functioning. So here is the actual heart diagram which has been inside our body. So from upper parts of our chest it is called superior vena cava, and from lower part of our chest it is called inferior vena cava. So when the superior and inferior vena cava is been meeting here, the blood, deoxygenated blood, will be transferred through this vena cava. And as we know, there is four chambers in our heart. So first the deoxygenated blood will come to right auricle, and the deoxygenated blood will get stored here. Why it is getting stored here? Because of the barrier. Here it is present tricuspid valve, through which the blood is directly not passing through this gate. So the blood is stored here. After that, when this tricuspid valve will open, the deoxygenated blood will come to right ventricle. While coming to right ventricle, the heart lower part will exert a pressure through which the deoxygenated blood will passes through pulmonary artery to lungs. So why it is going to lungs? It is the main basic question. So it is going to lungs because the deoxygenated blood will convert into oxygenated while going to lungs. So the while going to lungs, the blood is getting purified. After getting purified, it will come from pulmonary vein to again to heart. After coming, it will first come to left auricle. Then by the opening of valve, mitral valve, it will pass to left ventricle. After coming to left ventricle, here a pressure generated here, through which it will pass through aorta and will get separated through the whole of the body. So this is the main function of our heart, and it plays a significant role, as we know. So thank you.